I'm joined with Dr. Huma, who is the organizer, or one of the many organizers here for the second annual research conference at IMDC. Thank you for joining me, and would you like to share your experience of the conference?
Yeah, I had a really great experience. First of all, I was in the organizing committee, so I had to organize everything over here. So it was a wonderful experience, and other than that, I was also a participant of poster presentation. So the category was postgraduate poster presentation in the basic sciences. So fortunately, I got a first position, first prize in it.
Congratulations, that's wonderful. And how was your overall experience at the second annual research conference?
This time it was much better as compared to the previous one, because I think the decor and everything, it was really good. And the participation was more from the different various medical colleges, especially from RMU. There was much great participation from there. And from our college, there was participation from the undergraduate side, postgraduate side, from MLT nursing side as well.
All right, that's wonderful. So yeah, it was a whole collective participation.
There were various different research articles, and it was a wonderful experience.
And there were a lot of workshops that were being held simultaneously with the competitions. So how was that experience?
There were four pre-conference workshops, and they were also very different topics. One was related to SPSS and data management. The other was related to psychiatry. And one was patient and safety related to the patients. The third were HIV infections. So again, there were various different topics. So it was a good experience.
So, and the important thing that we should be, you know, focusing on is that the quality of research was very extraordinary as well.
Yeah.
As different students from various institutions from, I think, all over the country,
yeah,
participated. And you had, seminars that were being held by educators from abroad as well, as Naila Siddiqui was here, Dr. Naila Siddiqui was here.
Naila Siddiqui, she came all the way from UK over here as a chief guest.
All right, that's wonderful. Thank you so much for your time, and congratulations again on your first prize.
Thank you so much.
We hope you enjoy it, and thank you for allowing us here at the conference.
Thank you so much.